not let you destroy Moonquake's memory. Why not?